Khawaja Ali says, in India, it's a general custom that the rings are exchanged between bride and groom during engagement ceremony. Is this practice halal? No, it's not halal, because he and she are not married yet. So they're non-mahram. How would he put the ring in her finger and touch her and she does the same to him? And this is one issue. The other issue is exchanging the rings is a Christian custom where the priest comes and says, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, and he puts it in this finger. Muslims don't have this, and we must not imitate them in it. So this is not permissible.